Great. This, ladies and gentlemen, this was the world premiere of new ETS apps. All will be available from 15th of May 2012. But you already got a voucher for it, so you could enjoy from the start. But as we are 22 years old, we decided to make few of you, exactly 22, happier today evening. All apps together cost nearly 800 euro. 22 of you will win now the voucher for all apps. Who would like to do that? Who would like to win? I don't know, but you know. I kindly ask you to raise your hand right now, the right hand. All of you, please. Go down under your seat and check if you will find an envelope. A white one with KNX logo only. If there's old one, it's not for me. And you will find one, raise your hand and say, I am the winner. A one winner? No. Here is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Excellent. Your applause. You are a good winner. So guys, unfortunately we have to leave. A nice lady will join me right now. And as you know, I don't like competition. Therefore, I kindly ask you to stay with us for this evening. Few of you, two of you will stay again for the KNX Award competition. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you much for your great involvement also in the KNX City. And see you for sure somewhere, sometimes in the world of KNX. We are a community, the biggest one in the world. Thank you very much. Your applause.
Hello and good evening. What is your impression of this great event to this night?
Oh, wonderful at the moment. So many people and such a great event and occasion to come and celebrate KNX. I think it's fantastic.
Is it your first time here or have you been here before?
No, first time. We've come as World Skills members to celebrate KNX and the development and then the winning of the Irish, Australian and the other guys that come along to celebrate the event.
Great. I wish you a great evening with us.
Thank you very much.
So here we have the winners of the World Skills Award 2011. Hello and welcome. What do you think? How do you feel of being here?
Oh, pretty excited. Looking forward to it. There's a big crowd here, big atmosphere. It should be a good event.
Yeah, it's really amazing. It's really big, really crowded. So it's very fun.
Thank you very much. I hope you have a great evening here with us.
So, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed the first performance, the music performance, the drummers. Did you? Yeah, good. If you did, they come now again for the second time. If you didn't like, maybe wait 2 minutes late, 2 minutes longer. There will be two fantastic ladies. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the power percussion and the electro girls. Enjoy. We'll be right back. Well.
There we go.
Hi, Radka.
Those were some fantastic projects and fantastic award winners and nominees. And this is one fantastic piece of flowers.
Fantastic lady of today night.
Who would that be?
You made an excellent presentation. Thank
you
very much
so
for having me here. It's your applause.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Ms. Radka Kaspar.
Thank you.
Great. By the way,
I know. I didn't count. How many awards did we give away?
You will believe. Exactly 14. But.
How about that?
I am a gentleman.
Meaning?
I organize a driver.
Okay.
We both together.
Okay.
We drive tomorrow around the KNX city.
How about that?
He will
that's
be driver,
a good idea.
We will be together, and that's great.
Okay,
that's for you.
Who will be the driver?
I organize one. He's there, somewhere behind.
Oh, okay. It's going to be Mr. Jackson. That's good.
It will be.
All right.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we have spoken today a lot about the young generation. For sure, it's our future. That's correct. But we never should forget our roots. People, they were active and did well for KNX before young generation were active. On the behalf of those people, I would like to say thank you to one person in this hall. This person was working for KNX for almost 17 years. This person is the best example for the KNX community. Unfortunately, she is leaving our organization, but I believe she will stay with us in the KNX social network. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up for one person she spent life for KNX. I am proud to bring here personally now the flowers as a thank you for the last 70 years for KNX. My flowers are here. And Mrs. Ladies Johnson, she is the lady on behalf of all people. I would like to say thank you, not only for the young generation. Thank you very much for being with you.
Right there.
Mrs. Ladies and gentlemen, Mrs. Hazel Johnson was working 17 years for the KNX Association in Brussels. And I was proud to spend with her 6-7 years together. Thank you very much again. You.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this was the KNX Top Event 2012. We still have 14 winners of KNX Award. Mm-hmm. We have launched the new ATS apps, and we had a great show. Thank you very much to be your host today night. Thank you very much for being at us. I wish you a great future. I meet you somewhere in the world, or maybe even tomorrow. In the KNX city, in the Galleria. Thank you very much. Have a great future with KNX and see you again. Goodbye.
Bye. Down in history, the award winners 2012 and the laudatory speakers. Please join us on stage.
Listen to the fever of the glitter bomb.